Okay, this is the diary for 3rd of August and 2000, and just up here in the northeast part, feature 631. Everything is out now, except all the whole skeleton's out except for the skull, which is looking a little horrific there by itself. The headless person, and they found a clay layer that the skeleton was lying on, a clay layer at the bottom of this pit, now about 50 centimeters deep, 60 centimeters deep.